Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Breath of Fire 4. Last time, we ended up sleeping in a cave. This time, we're on a pyramid-type thing. Uh-oh, something's moving. And it's exploding! Itchy nose is itchy! Looks like... Oh, it's faded. That's a puppy! And it's a full moon, too. How about that? So, the time hath come. Yes, my lord, majesty. To what appears something is amiss. Where art thou, courtesers, the priestess? Why is there not a single voice raised in greeting at thy return? 'Tis not in port. They are mortals. Were we to understand their mind, we should spend an eternity. There be more pressing matters to attend to. Canst thou not sense it? This presence, 'tis far and still slumbering. But 'tis what we've sought, lo, these many ages. Wangu, guard our place of rest, as you wish, sire. Majesty, whither art thou going? We shall go to the capital, as was planned. We shall meet at the appointed place when the time hath come. And he speaks in old dialect, which is awesome. Let's find out who he is. Menu button. And he is fou-lu, and holy crap, he's level 64. And his stats are pretty nice, too. But he has no character action. He is lame. So what you want to do, let's go up here and teleport across the rocks, because he's that awesome. And we want to go down this way. Who goes there? What? What be you doing in this place? Huh? Who are you? They say a dragon or something's supposed to appear tonight, so we were told to watch this area. A dragon? That's right, not just any dragon either. They say it's the super ultra legendary dragon of doom and death and stuff, which will bring ruin to the Empire. And what be thy design for this dragon? We'll destroy it, of course. Nothing can withstand the might of the Imperial Army. Thou believest thou can do such a thing. Thou art but mere mortals. Uh-oh. His hand's glowing. That's never a good thing. And it's going to the light, or the sky, to make a light. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Swirly, swirly. And it's another kitty. But this one's much lighter toned. And looks more epic. Ah, hate allergies. Thou dost not ken the power that which you would destroy. This be a dragon. A dragon 'tis force of nature unto itself. Thou mayest thou well seek to fight a volcano or the very earth itself. Dragon's oath give birth to thy kind. Grant thee life and verily taketh away. They are not to thee as thou art to an insect, in thy terms. And it has the same wings as the last dragon. They art gods. Wouldst thou fight a god? Uh-oh. He's charging up. He's firing his laser blare. And they die. Or it was all just a dream. Or a nightmare. Nightmare, at that sense. There goes the dragon. Nope, they actually really did die. How about that? 'Tis as I thought. It is not the nature of mortals to change their ways. So let's go exploring. I think... is there an item down this way? I don't remember. Nope, nothing down this way. So I just wasted like 30 seconds. But we get a fight with awesome music against Azaris. So let's attack it with our laser sword that can hit twice. And he's gonna try to eat us. But he failed. So let's attack again. Barg. And he's dead. Epic victory animation. Walks off the screen like a bee, like a bamf, badass, whatever you want to call it. Like a boss. There we go. So let's get out of here. And we can only go to one place, which is question mark. So let's explore question mark. And we got another fight. Might as well show it in. It'll be really quick. So once you've fought an enemy for the first time and defeated it, hit the square button. And it'll show you what type of monster it is, its name, how much experience, money it gives you, what kind of items. But only show those items once you've actually received those items. And it gives a little bit of info about the enemy. So let's just attack! Hacha! Hacha! Oh, he countered. Aw, he only did 160 damage. How cute. And he missed again with the devour. So let's attack again. Larg. And we win. Because we're just that awesome. And we got more money. But we want to go this way. Because I said so. It's the only way you can really go. Oh, we got another fight. Sure, I'll keep it in. Maybe we can get a critical hit, please. Nope. Aw, he countered. Ooh, he did more damage that time. Aw, he thinks he's people. You know what I... oh, and we get to counter ourselves. How about that? Yay, more experience points. We got 1,000 Zenny. Gold, whatever, money. Uh-oh, darkness. Don't like that. Pardon my presumption, but I believe you are the God Emperor fou-lu, yes? I have been expecting you ever since I saw the flames rising from the woods where I had placed my soldiers on watch. Thou sayest thou wert waiting for us? Though thou knowest of us and what we are then? Yes, your majesty. You're the first Emperor fou-lu, who founded our great Fou Empire. And knowing this, thou wouldest greet us with malice in thine heart and thine blade in hand? I'm afraid times have changed, your majesty. And I'm gonna gather a giant fireball! 4 boss time, alright. We have Calm here. One of Yom's servants has a powerful fire attack. So what you want to do with this boss, he's gonna kill you as you are right now. But let's go to special and use Meditate. And we can actually change into a dragon form. Just like the info box is telling us to. Flaming Fist. And he missed. But that's a good thing. And we're gonna go Super Saiyan! Not really. We're just gonna turn into a dragon! Yeah, now we're like super powerful now. So, fou-lu, or in his dragon form, he gets special abilities. He gets Eraser, which is a dragon breath attack. Does different damage depending on your HP, enemy HP, all that stuff. Has some elemental attacks, death, and revert form, which changes you back to normal. What we want to do is just use Frost Strike against this guy. He's not too bad. He only has 15,000 HP, sounds a lot this early in the game, but fou-lu is pretty high leveled. Haha, only 146 damage. But see how we just lost AP there? That's because we're in our dragon form, which uses AP to maintain the form. Of course, we're using magic right here, but we should be able to take care of this guy really quick, too. I mean, especially when we're countering. Ooh, and a critical hit, too. And we win. And we turn back to normal. Got Ambrosia, which is a very nice item, but don't use it right now. Trust me on it. And I'll get into it, what it does, later. Ugh. You appear tired, Majesty. It is to be expected, I suppose. You have just awoken from a long, long sleep, and you're not exactly complete, are you? Oh, you're going to send soldiers at us. "'Twould appear thou dost meant not to fulfill thine duty as thou art called upon to do by our promise. Alas, it is as you say, my lord. For now, we would have you sleep once more. I wouldest call thee foolish, but thou art mortal. Thou cannot go against thy nature, no more than a fish could walketh upon the firmament. Still, thou wilt find that our promises aren't that easily broken. Return, then, to thine master and tell him our words. Whoosh! Trying to buy time, are you, Majesty? Set fire to the trees. We must stop him before he recovers his full strength. Yeah, fou-lu is pretty awesome. I do have to say that much. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that one almost hit us, you jerks. They would have used fire against us. Indeed, plan well they have. So let's try to escape this burning fire. And a stump's gonna fall that we can't jump, even though it's just a hop. Invisible plot walls! That's not very invisible. Well, let's just go this way and exit out of here. How'd they get over to that side already, those jerks? As I recall, your majesty has a strong affinity to water, yes? And with your powers not fully returned, it is unlikely you will be able to survive battle with my creations in this raging fire. I don't know, I kicked your last one in its ass pretty well. We wouldest know thy name, O cunning one. Yom, General of the fou-lu Imperial Army, at your service. Hadouken! And we die. I don't want to find any chances. Find the body! Oh, looks like we're back in the cliff. That's where we fell, or Nina fell. And there's convenient stairs. Woo, we managed to make it up, didn't we? It's just a little ways more to the town. So let's go ahead and exit! But will we make it in town with One Piece, or will we be interrupted by another random cutscene? Find out next time on Let's Play Breath of Fire 4. Remember to rate and comment. If you like this video, check out my other videos and subscribe. See you later, guys.